After 15 years of business in West Lafayette, Route 66 Diner is set to close. Owners Greg and Carrie Ehresman say the restaurant will close on Sunday at the end of business hours. The Ehresmans say the decision is simply due to the end of their lease at the building at Sagamore Parkway and Hentschel Boulevard. The couple says the family is growing their root beer brand and flavor. They see this as a positive next step. Route 66 is one of two restaurants owned by the family. Nothing will change at their second restaurant, Triple X. Triple X is celebrating its 90th anniversary in 2019.